manhunt is underway for three men accused in the shooting of two police detectives. Camden officers are looking for 19-year-old Alexander Dejesus, 26-year-old Ammar and 20-year-old Juan Figueroa. They face charges including attempted murder and aggravated assault. Two detectives were shot in an unmarked car in Camden last Tuesday. Both fortunately survived the attack. A $60,000 reward is being offered for information leading to an arrest.